Indication and contraindication of opioid analgesic. Presented by anesthesia with babar. Indication of opioid analgesic. Analgesia, relief of cough, to treat diarrhea, treatment of pulmonary edema, post-operative pain and preoperative pain. Contraindication. Head injury, respiratory depression, in patients who have enlarged prostate, hepatic impairment. Kidney failure, shock, during delivery, and in asthmatic patient. Thanks for watching, please subscribe my YouTube channel Anesthesia with Babar.